The Mexican Mafia was born in the most violent prisons in California.
We made a career out of being criminals. And we aspired to be the worst that we could be.
Its members are cold-blooded killers. And when you're in for life.